Some nice looking jumps here as well. They really look after this track. Just looks awesome.